Zip. Yes, it is. We just now store on. We gonna chill until everybody get in here. Thank you. All right, hi Goddess Key, what's going on, love? Sir Swift, what's going on? What's good? What's up? Ooh. I see you in the box. Give me a minute. Let's get everybody up in here. Thank you. We're going to start when everybody get up in here. You can finish now. God is key. I gotta look at your pictures. Gotcha. Okay. Now I know who you is. I know who you is now. Thank you. We waiting for everybody to come up in here. What's up, everybody that's up in here right now? Ready? Welcome to Ready, Set, Go. I am Jeannie. We are going to play a series of fun games, y'all. Fun games. So we can determine, you know, who our winner of the night is going to be. It's about to get lit. Everybody got everything they need? Does everybody have everything they need? What do they win? Well, their name goes in my name for 3 days. It's like a free sense of a promotion. Aside from that, you know, a little pit clutch on tag, IG, all that good stuff, you know? You know, it's all about having the fun, supporting, enjoying. And then, of course, the funniness of it. It about to get real. We just waiting for everybody else to get up in here. Let me switch over. All right, y'all. All right. Oh, I see some people in the building. If you are in the building and you are to be participating in the show, just make sure you request the box. Stay right up in there for a little bit. I'm going to call you up in just a second. All right. This is Ready, Set, Go with Jeannie. We are going to play a series of games to determine a winner. We are still waiting on, you know, another person to slide up in here. And once they do, you know, we can get this popping. In the meantime, let me go over a few things for those that's in the comments. There's a lot of feature shows that be going on, y'all. Make sure y'all pop in and show love and check everything that do be going on out. We got the Wow Factor with TT Mamas. That's on Monday nights as well, but that's at 7 Eastern. You got Artist Life with Black King. That's at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You got Bragging Rights with Bud. That's at 6 p.m. Eastern. There's a lot of different shows y'all could check out on a good old Monday if this is not the one that you want to check out. You can also look at the banner at the top where it says, like, you know, when you go into the live portion of this, just check out the banner. All of our featured shows are going across the top. They're all good energy. So make sure you just tap in. You tune in at any point in time for those shows. Just to go over a few things that we got going on tonight, y'all. We got some big guests up in the building. We got some wonderful ladies coming up in the building tonight. I'm excited. We done switched a few things up. We done, you know, touched it up just a bit. So we still just waiting on a few people to get up in here. And as soon as they do, Scorpio, baby, where's Cece? Where my Cece at? I need her up in here. I know we got one, we got two. I'm missing somebody. Hey, what's going on, love? So we got two in the building. We're still waiting on a third one, possibly a fourth one. We'll see. I know she's dealing with some things right now. So we're just waiting on that. For anybody who's just coming in, this is Ready, Set, Go with Jeannie. We are playing a series of games to determine a winner, y'all. It's about to go down. Ooh, and look at God. Look who just slid up in the building. Hey, boo. How you doing? I see y'all. Y'all in the building. I see y'all. Big energy in the building, y'all. We have a treat for y'all tonight. It's about to get real. Let me go ahead and turn this music off so we can go ahead and get started. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and pull up one lady at a time, y'all. One lady at a time. We're going to have one lady in a box at a time. When you come up in here, I want you to tell us a little bit about yourself, where you stream, what you do, what your content is, all that jazz. Just come up in here and tell us where we could find you. So right now, we got two ladies in a box. Cece, go ahead and request that box so I could pull you up next, my love. I'm going to go ahead and pull up the very first person that did come up, which was the beautiful goddess. All right, y'all, without further ado. Come on in here. Let me look at you. Hey!
Hello.
Hey, love.
It should hook up.
So go ahead and tell us, like, where we could find you, where you stream, things of that nature.
Wait, like where I stream as in, what is it?
Like, you know, what time you stream, anything about your streams, you know, for people to find you.
Okay, well, I'm still kind of a new streamer. I just started. I started two and a half months ago. I used to stream, so I just changed up my streaming schedule. I used to stream during my work schedule, but now I kind of stream just like during the day, in the mornings. I do like a lot of late night streams because I'd be up. Just during the day. Thank you. I'll be up just like randomly during the day. During the nighttime, I'm like an owl. So I'll be up at like 10, 12, 1, 2. I like those times. Then I fall asleep in the morning. So I'm usually like afternoons, midnights, early mornings kind of a thing.
Okay. All right. Well, y'all, that is Goddess Key. For anybody stepping up in the building, this is Ready, Set, Go. I am Jeannie, your host. We have some beautiful women coming up in here tonight. Big energy, big love. Y'all show out. Salute to these queens that's coming up in here right now. Our next individual is the, you know, next one in a box. I'm loving her already because, you know, she got the same month as me here. Scorpio, baby, come tell me where we can find you.
Hey, what's going on? Nice to meet you, Jeannie, and I'm so goddess. What's
nice
going
to
on with
you, well.
Hey, girl?
Mine is 11/11, child. I'm a true Scorpio.
Wow, yes, that's a beautiful birthday. I love that birthday.
Amen. So tell us where we could find you, where you stream, what time?
So I'm a kind of a new streamer as well. So I'm trying to get my schedule together. I'm a mom of three, but usually it's mostly on the weekends, Friday, Saturday nights. And I might pop in on a Wednesday, Monday night here and there.
Ain't nothing wrong with that. Okay, okay. New streamer energy in the building. I'm loving this for us. Beautiful queens up in here. We got one other person we go pull up real quick. I'm wondering if we're going to have our fourth, but if not, we're going to keep getting this show going. So without further ado, let me go ahead and pull up the beautiful. Make sure y'all say this name right. It is the CC, okay? The CC. Get it right. Get it right. Big energy. Hello. CC.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm streaming for this girl at the crack of dawn around 6 a.m. For a couple of hours, but I just be out here. Lovely rise to you, boo. Thank you. I've only been here for a couple of months as well, like 2 months, and I'm just out here having fun, you know.
It's the red for me, like lady in red for me. She's going in, y'all. Amen, amen. So for everybody who's just coming in here, welcome to Ready, Set, Go. I am Jeannie. We are playing a series of games to determine the winner. I'm going to go ahead and mute these ladies. We are going to just go over some, you know, simple rules real quick, and then we're going to get this show popping. So, number one thing, please, ladies, no profanity. No profanity at any point in time. I know it's a little hard. We all grown, but try to keep the cursing to an absolute minimum. Second thing, please have fun. Just have fun with it. It is just, it's just a game, y'all. We just having fun. Ooh, look at love down there in the comments. I see y'all. Next thing, for those in the comments, if you know the answer to some of these questions, don't answer them, all right? Don't answer them. Thank you. We are not to answer anything, but y'all just make sure y'all help me out, all the support and love that's up in here. Next thing, make sure you have all of the stuff that you need, okay? So I think you all you ladies have already reached out to my help here in the chat, who may have messaged y'all and said to inbox him directly. Make sure you do have your cookies and your second device. We're going to get this thing started here. So that's how we are going to do. We're going to play several different games, y'all. Several different games. This is how we're going to go. Our first game of the night is going to be called Stack 'em Up. Okay, we're going to discuss that in a minute. Second game of the night is called Star Power. Then we have How Hip Are You? And then we're going to play Show Me Your Junk. So we got a bunch of different games for y'all ladies. I hope y'all are ready. Before we get started, I need all of you ladies to go ahead and get your cookies. We need them cookies. Get them cookies. Get them cookies. Oh, and they got the cookies. All right, so before we get started, I'm going to start with you, Goddess, okay? I'm going to spin a wheel, and whatever it lands on is going to be your particular genre. Don't worry about it. Just know it's going to be your genre, okay? So let's go ahead and spin the wheel for you. Our genres for the night are comedy, action, Disney, and horror, all right? So let's go ahead and get it. Oh, look at the little. I said spin, dang it. All right, let's see. What are we stopping on? Your genre for the night, Goddess, is, ooh, where are we at? We are at action. And you got action for the night, okay? So keep that in mind. You have action for the night. Scorpio baby, is you ready, queen?
I'm ready.
All right, so the last three that we have is comedy, horror, and Disney. We're going to go ahead and spin that wheel. You have horror. Girl, I hope you know a thing or two about horror. I hope you do. Just remember that. You have horror. All right. And then Cece, between comedy and Disney, let's see what you have. Let's see what you have.
Fuck.
Oh, it's the comedy for me. It's the comedy. Girl, you stuck with the comedy. All right. So that's how we got. That's how we go in. We got Cece with comedy, we got Scorpio, we had you with horror, and then Key, we got you with the action. So let's get started with the first game again. This is Ready, Set, Go with Jeannie. We are playing a series of games to determine a winner. We are just now starting on our very first game. First one is called Stack 'em Up. So I'm gonna start at the top with Miss Goddess. You're gonna have 1 minute on the clock to stack as many Oreo cookies on your forehead as you can, okay?
My forehead?
On your forehead, girl. But make sure you take it, turn to the side so we can see you are not leaning against anything. You cannot lean against anything. You will have 1 minute on the clock to complete this test. If any of your cookies fall, that's fine. But whatever you are left with at the end of your 1 minute is what you're going to stand with. First place on that gets 50 points. Second place gets 40. And third place gets 30. All right. So that's what we're doing. Let me go ahead and get my little timer here. We got 1 minute on the clock. Let's count this thing down. Come on, timer. Come on, come on, come on. All right, we got 1 minute on the clock. Let me know you're ready.
Go ahead.
Bam. Lord, that's supposed to be 57. There we go. Go, go, go. Don't let them fall. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That looks like 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5. That's 6. Keep it going. Keep it going. Uh-uh, keep going. You still got time on the clock. Keep going. That's 3, 4. Come on. 5. Come on. Come on. 6. What? Come on. She said she gonna balance it out. You got 20 seconds left. 20 seconds. Yes. 13 seconds. Get as many as you can. We got 3. We got 4. She got 5 with 5 seconds left. We got 6. Okay, 6. Stop at 6. So we got 6. All right, next lady would be Scorpio. Scorpio, baby, can you beat 6? Can you beat 6?
That's what it was.
Come on. Can you beat 6, queen? Come on now. I need you to beat 6.
Yeah. I can beat 6.
She said she got it. She got it. Let's see that energy. Come on now. Let me know when you're ready. You got so many people rooting for you right now.
Right now.
Right now. Ready?
Go.
Can you see?
Can't see. Hold on. Let me stop it. Let me stop it because I couldn't see. Let me start it over. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
You got 2. Girl, you better lean back farther than that. 3. You got 4.
She lost already.
5. 6. Okay.
Oh.
7. You got balance. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, you got 30, you got 32 seconds. Come on, come on, come on. Get it back up there. Come on. Keep going. 1, 2, 3.
Keep going. 20 seconds. Keep going. Keep going.
Come on, come on. You got it. You got it. You got 18 seconds. Balance them. That's 3. That's 4. 5. 6. Okay, you got 1 more. Can you put 1 more up there? 1 more to beat the record right now?
The timer's done. Her hand is tapping.
Oh! Oh! I got it. So, though, you say it ain't so. We got to count you as 5, though, because that last one, you ain't had your finger off of it, but it's okay. It's all right. It's all right. CC.
Damn.
See, baby, what you got going on? Let's see if you got this. Let's see. The number to beat is 6.
I'll balance it.
So can I do it? Can I try it like this? Or do I have to do it 1 at a time?
1 at a time. 1 at a time. Come on now. No cheating.
I'm ready. You ready? Okay. I've got the head for this. Can you see 2. Me?
I can see you. 3. 4. That's 5.
It's too quiet.
That's 6. Come on. One more.
Fucking horse.
Oh, Lord. Please. Come on, baby. Come on. You got it. You still got 28 seconds. Scoop forward just a little bit. I can't see. Okay, there we go.
Like this. Here we go. I've got my eyes closed trying to concentrate and shit. Oh, and stuff. Oh, wait, that's not right.
On my face.
1, two, three.
Four. Okay, so we got it 6-5-4. That's how we got it right now. 6-5-4. So we got Goddess. Let me stop that real quick. We got Goddess with the good old number one points. It's okay though. 50 for Goddess. We got 40 for Scorpio Baby, and then we got 30 for CC. For anybody just tuning in, welcome to Ready Set Go. I am Jeannie. We are playing a series of games to determine a winner. We got our beautiful queens up here at the top. We got Goddess King. We got Scorpio Baby. We got Cece already fanning herself. Lord, it's about to get worse, girl. We just played Stepping Up with Oreo Cookies, and our number one winner right now is sitting at Key. So we're going to move on to our next game, y'all. Next one. Next one is called Star Power. All right. Now, you guys, with this game, it's called Star Power. All right. You have 1 minute on the clock. Okay. And you are given a list. Has everybody checked their IG messages?
I didn't see no list though. But what list?
Did y'all message Zip? Did y'all message Ziploc? Okay, check your messages because you're going to be giving a list. Okay, and that list is going to be movies. All right, you are to describe the movies to the other contestant. Okay, you have 1 minute on the clock to try to describe it as best that you can. Without saying the name of the movie. You cannot say the name of the movie. You can say people in it. You can say characters in it. You can describe it the best that you can, but you cannot say the name of the movie. You have 1 minute on the clock. If the other person guesses it, you will get the point for each one. Each one that is guessed, okay? What's your question, Goddess? I see you over there looking.
No, you just answered it. You just answered it, so that's why I waited.
All right, so it's one by one, it's 1 minute each movie
nope. Or is it 1 minute
minute on the clock to do as many of those as you can, and the other person has to guess them. If they guess them, you get points for that. Each one is worth 10 points, okay? Each one is worth 10 points. So let's see, let me make sure I have All right, so you guys just chose a category. Key, I'm gonna let you go first. Your category was action. Now you have to describe to Cece, your movies. You have 1 minute on the clock, but do not say the name of the movie. Do not say the name of the movie. You ready? Mm-hmm. All right, come on, Cece. I know you got this.
Wish me luck.
All right, no answers in the comments, y'all. No answers in the comments. No, you ready?
Go. All right, go ahead. So, gorilla, big gorilla.
King Kong.
Yes. All right. Okay. So, Avengers. Blaze his hands.
I don't know.
All right, so I'll just go on to the next one. Dinosaurs.
Jurassic Park.
Yes. All right. Okay. Jack.
And the Beanstalk? I don't know. Mm-mm. Jack the Ripper?
No. It's a movie. It's many movies of it.
Girl, you don't know your movies. You don't know your movies at all. Okay, but it's okay. It's all right. So
I don't really know how to describe them either. It's okay.
Because right now you got 20. Go ahead and name off what movies you had in the action category.
I had X-Men, Blade. Oh. I didn't do Blade though. I did Catwoman, Deadpool, Jurassic Park. That's what I should have said. King Kong and the Pirates of the Caribbean.
Almost. All right. So, C, I'm going to let you. I'm going to go ahead and mute you, Key. I'm going to go ahead and move from C. You will be describing your movies to Scorpio baby. Girl, I hope you know movies.
So I can't get to my list quite yet. Can she go first while I try to pull it up still?
Sure, go ahead. Go ahead. What I'll do is, Scorpio, I want you to go ahead and describe yours to Key, okay? Let's do it that way.
So am I describing the movie, or can I just say anything to make her say the name, the title?
Anything, as long as you do not say the actual title of the movie. You cannot say the title of the movie.
Okay.
Anything. All right. Speak real quick, Key.
Yeah, you
hear me? Okay, I just want to make sure.
Oh, okay. So ready? Usually when you
go.
When you detox, you're usually doing what? They made a law and pretty much you can kill anybody during that time frame.
The purge.
Yes. There's a tool that you use. Usually this guy is carrying it. He's carrying it and he's chasing after somebody with this tool, and it's usually used to cut down wood. I think wood, metal.
Chainsaw?
Yeah, but just one word.
Saw?
Yeah. So when you get scared, you do what?
Run.
No.
Fight.
You use your voice.
Scream.
Okay. All right. So
okay. It's all right. It's a whole lot harder than it seems. I know it is. It's a whole lot harder than it seems. All right. So right now we got Scorp at 30. We got Key at 20. And we still have to determine what we got for C. For anybody just coming up in here, welcome to Ready, Set, Go with Jeannie. We are playing a series of games to determine a winner. We got our beautiful goddesses up here in the box. We got Key, we got Scorpio Baby, and we got DCC, the DCC. Make sure y'all say it right, Lady in Red, okay? We already played Stack 'Em Up, which is our cookie game where you stack things on the forehead. The second game right now that we are playing is called Star Power, where they are to that y'all the best that they can. All right, so we are to our last part on this one. Let's see. I think the only one that has not guessed the movie yet. Who hasn't guessed?
Me.
You have. Okay. All right. So, C, I want you to describe your movies, okay, to Scorpio Baby.
Okay. I am working on it right this second. Let's see if I can work it out.
That's fine. While we're in the middle of that, let us know. Give us.
No, I got it.
You got it?
No, not yet. Almost.
Okay. Almost. So what I want y'all ladies to do, you two ladies, real quick, just to give her some time to go ahead and do what she needs to do. I want y'all to go ahead and tell the people in the comments again what times you stream, you know, how long you've been on the app, things like that, so they can come find you and support. Key, what's going on?
I'll go first. I stream Friday, weekend nights, and usually surrounding my kids. That's it.
Okay. That's real easy. What about you, Key?
So I kind of explained it before. I used to stream during my work schedule, but now I try to stream towards the end of the week. So Thursdays, Fridays, Saturdays, Sundays. And I stream middays through the midnight. So I'm a night owl. So I'm up 2-3 o'clock in the morning. I like those hours. I'm so in the building. Hello. But yeah, that's usually around the times I stream. Sometimes you can catch me randomly during the day, but rarely. Usually I stream at night.
Okay. And you said you've been streaming for how long?
I've been streaming for 2.5 months so far.
Got you. Okay. All right. Cece, can you put a comment in the chat real quick? I'm gonna go ahead and try to send it to you through your actual DM.
That's a good idea. Okay. That helps. Thank you. Who said that? Yeah, 1 second.
All right. Let's see if I can go ahead and get these sent to you. And you have what? Comedy, right?
Yes, I have comedy. Here I come. I'm like, all right, you want. gmail.com. That's crazy. That's what happens when you auto save all your passwords. No one has time to use them.
All right, you should
Ziploc a hi.
CC. You should have every one of those right now. So are you able to see that? Are you able to see it now?
Actually, I got you. 1 second. Yeah.
Oh Lord, we lost her, y'all. We lost her. Anyway, just make sure you request the box, love. For anybody who is just coming in, this is Ready, Set, Go. We have already played two series of games. We've already played Cookie Face, and we've already played, it's now named Stack 'Em Up. And we've already played Star Power. We are on our last bit of Star Power right now to determine the winner of this, where they have to describe a movie or the movies that they have without actually giving the name. Right now, our score is sitting at Goddess with 70, Scorpio with 70, and CC with 30. We are just waiting for CC to come on back. What we're going to do until CC come back, we're going to go ahead and keep it moving. She'll have the opportunity to come back and get her points. Okay, so we'll give her the opportunity to come back and get her points in just a second. Our last game, or our next game, is called How Hip Are You? Okay. Now with this game, you are given a series of dances. Okay. And you are given 1 minute to do as many of them dances as you can. Okay. Come on now. As you can. You have to do the dances as many as you can. Okay, so you're going to do it Key going to do it to you. And if she guesses, whoever is the one guessing, if it's guessed, you will get the points for that. Each one, you'll get a point for it, okay? So did you guys get your dances?
Are they in the same inbox?
Oh, yeah. Gotta be in the same inbox. Yeah. Gotta look. If you got, let me know you got your dances. Let me know y'all got y'all dances. All right, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to go ahead and put 1 minute on the clock. I'm going to let y'all have this. Where is CC?
So wait, we got to do these dances, and we got to guess each other's dances, right?
Correct. Correct. You have to do that. Okay?
Okay.
Y'all got it. All right, so I'm going to put 1 minute on the clock.
You just sent it, huh? Okay.
All right. So, Key, I want you to go against Scorpio real quick. I want you to go ahead and get ready and bust out them dance moves. Each one that she does guess, you get points for that. Each one that is guessed, you do get points. It's 10 points per dance, okay? All right. Let me know when you're ready.
Go ahead.
This is going to be funny.
Let me see.
The fuck? Rain Man? TikTok?
I was about to start singing this one.
I don't know. Spirit Fingers.
Move on to the next. If you can't do it, love, move on to the next.
Macarena.
There we go. I don't know. Like,
chicken head?
No.
Come on. This determines your points.
But I don't know the other ones. Can I say it? It's like it's an insect. Like, oh, I gotta
do it. You gotta do it.
I don't know that. What if I don't know that dance? Like,
move on. Oh Lord, you got to. You got two, child. So you got 20 points for them two dances. Lord, go ahead and name off what dances you had.
I had the butterfly. I don't know what that is. I had the Harlem Shake.
Baby girl.
I had chicken noodle soup. The Macarena and Jackhammer. I don't know what Jackhammer is either.
I don't know what Jackhammer is.
You don't know what the butterfly is?
What's the butterfly?
It's the Tootsie Roll. At this point, it's the same thing as the Tootsie Roll.
Basically. Okay, so y'all, we're going to change it up just a second here. We're going to pause this particular game, y'all, and we're going to give Cece an opportunity to get her points back. Okay, I want her to get opportunity to get her points from the previous game. For anybody stepping in here now, welcome to Ready, Set, Go. We're playing a series of games to determine a winner. We got Goddess Key in the building. We got Scorpio Baby, and we got Cece down here. You will be going against, you'll be describing those two Scorpios. So I'm going to go ahead and put you on mute real quick, Key. I'm going to go ahead and get your 1 minute on the clock. And whenever you're ready.
Okay, so it's a movie with Martin Lawrence, Bernie Mac. They were in prison.
Oh, okay. Are we doing
Oh, yeah, it is comedy. It is comedy. Thank you. Eddie Murphy.
Nobody in the comments.
Eddie Murphy was the big dude. He had a whole bunch of sequels to this movie.
Eddie Murphy,
he was the big guy. And he had a lot, he had like 1, 2, and 3.
Oh, shit, Skip, sorry.
the Wayans brothers dressed up as a particular skin color. Okay, Whoopi Goldberg was a nun back in the day in this movie.
Sister Act.
Okay, there's another one that I should know, but I don't know how to describe it. So let's go back to, how much time? 2 seconds? Okay.
That's all right. Now, I will say, and just to keep it fair, y'all, that one comment, we had some people in the comments saying the life one, so I have to take that one back. Please, no answer in the comments, y'all. Do not answer any questions in the comments. Just enjoy. So right now, we got Key sitting at 20. Key got 2. So she got... She got 20. We have Scorpio at 3, which is 30, and Cece at 2. All right. So looks like we're sitting at Goddess has 90, Scorpio has 70, and Cece has 50 at the moment. Now we're going to go back, okay, and continue playing the How Hip Are You? Cece, you will also be getting dances, and you are to do those dances in 1 minute. As many as the other person guesses is how many points that you are going to get. So I hope you know your dances, boo. All right. So, Scorp-a-boo.
Oh, my God.
Come on, baby. I need you to do your dances to see. How about that? We'll do your dances to see.
Oh, Lord. I'm not even in the space. Hold on.
That's all right. Oh, Cece. Cece, where'd you go? What's going on, Cece? Come back. Lord, Cece, come back. Oh, she went to check her DM? Okay, well, we're gonna just switch it up. So you go ahead and do it to Key. Key get some.
All right, so I'm going to just do this sitting down real quick because it's easy. Boom. No. Okay, next one.
The running man.
Oh, that's Lord! Man, right? We knew what it was. Keep going.
You
know
the running man. Yeah, go ahead.
Hold on.
Are you doing the cat daddy?
No. Okay. All right. Oh, you're not gonna. Hold on. You're not gonna know that one. All right.
I don't know that one either. Well, I can't really.
Cece gotta get.
What is going on with y'all?
All right, so I'm gonna just pass on that one.
Come on, I'm ready.
Oh Lord, okay, so I'm going back to this one.
Windshield wiper?
I don't know what that is.
I need y'all to know y'all dances. How y'all don't know y'all dances? Go on and name off those dances to the people in the comments so they can go ahead and laugh at y'all for not knowing what these dances is. Name those things off. Come on.
Okay. Oh, my bad. The first one, choir director. I don't know what that is.
What's next?
And then the Running Man, the Floss, and then Tootsie Roll. If she didn't know the butterfly, she wasn't gonna know Tootsie Roll. And then Stanky Leg.
Oh, I didn't see you in the end.
Fix it, y'all. Fix it. Just fix it. It's okay. It's okay. We're gonna we got one last person here. We got CC on this one. So before we get started with you, CC, again, for anybody who just came in, welcome. This is Ready, Set, Go with Jeannie. We got the beautiful goddess Key at the top. We got Scorpio Baby, and we got CC down here at the bottom. We are currently playing How Hip Are You? And these ladies ain't hip, you know. No dances at all, okay? But in this one, they are to do as many dances as they can within a 1 minute time frame and have another person guess it. Right now, we are on to our very last person here. So, CC, come on and redeem. Redeem, love. Redeem. Please redeem. 1 minute on the clock. I know you know your dances. Come on. Somebody know these dances.
Okay. Go. So, can I use any words or not?
Mm-mm. You got to do the dance.
Okay. Let me.
Who's guessing it?
Yeah, who's guessing it?
Oh, Scorp, Scorp, Scorp. Okay, let me start that over. Scorp, I'm sorry, boo. You guessing it.
If you don't know that, okay, go ahead. You ready?
All right, go. Cabbage Patch.
Okay.
Lean it with it, rock with it?
Something like that.
Okay. Lean like a cholo?
Something like that. Okay, so now the next one, you're gonna see my feet. I don't know. Okay, now, baby, like, walk it out.
Oh,
walk it out?
Yes, I said it.
She said it.
And there's another one. I'm just gonna.
Yeah, she said it.
Come on, you gotta know it.
Can you figure it out?
Baby bop. Oh, no.
I don't know. Wait a minute. I came up with these dances and I need to know what dance you was just doing. Can you tell me what dance you was doing?
I've never heard of that before.
The what?
It's the bubble guts is what it says. So, I mean,
y'all had us out here doing just made up dances. Like,
no, those are real dances, yo. Okay, Lord Jesus, we gonna move on to the next. We're all. I need y'all to fix it. Fix it, Jesus. Look at y'all fanning yourselves already. Okay, scorekeeper, can you go ahead and drop the current score into the chat for anybody who's just coming up in here? Welcome to Ready, Set, Go with Jeannie. We got Goddess up here at the top. We got Scorp Baby, and then we got CC down here, the lovely CC. We are playing a series of games to determine a winner. We have already played Stack 'Em Up, Star Power, and How Hip Are You? We are moving on to our very last game. If y'all hot now, y'all about to get super hot, y'all. I'm sorry. I love y'all though. Okay, so we are at our last game of the night, y'all. This one is about to be a little extra work, okay? A little extra work, all right? So this game is called Show Me Your Junk. It is one of our absolute crowd favorites, okay? It's everybody's favorite. Everybody loves playing this game. Now with this, it's everybody's favorite here. With this, you're given household items, okay? Normal household items. I am going to tell you how many of those household items and what the household item is that I want you to bring back. The first one back, okay? The first one back. Let me see. First person back gets 100 points. Second person, 75. And third person, 50. There are 5 items, so you have a chance to redeem yourself with each and every one of these, okay? Here are the little speculations of this, though. Pay attention. You cannot go until I say go. If you get up, you are disqualified, okay? First one, do not get out that seat. Do not get out that seat until I say go. First one, 100 points. Second one, 75. And third one, 50. Y'all ready? They like, nah, yeah. I'm not. Yeah. Okay, here we go. First item that I want y'all to bring back, okay? And I know y'all got this. It could be anybody. Keep that in mind. Do not move until I say so.
We bring it back one at a time or all together?
All together. When I say go, I want everybody to go. Whoever comes back first gets 100 points. Second person gets 75 and third person gets 50 points, okay? So the first item, it could be anybody. Remember this. Remember, it doesn't have to be you. One, I need one in quantity. Baby picture. Go. Sound like stuff is breaking. Don't break something, y'all. You said don't break. Stuff is breaking.
Oh, the baby picture. Oh,
number one, Scorp came back with a baby picture. Number two, we got Cece. Oh, this is cute.
I don't got no baby picture.
Okay, with the cute baby picture.
Nope.
It's okay, Key baby. Look, you get in your points anyway. You third, but go on, go sit down. Go on and come back and sit down. It's okay. Y'all did that best. I was proud of y'all on that.
Right, look.
It's shout out to your moms. We got pictures everywhere.
Amen. All right. So first one was baby picture. Y'all brought it back. CC or Scorpio baby came back first. So you got 100 points for that, Scorp. And then CC came back second with the 75, a smooth, cool 75. And then we got Goddess Key over here that ain't got no baby pictures. But it's all right. You get 50 points for that. All right. Our next item. Make sure you do not move until I say move. Next item on the list. I want five. I want you to bring me five spices of any kind. Go! Now she did it! Go! I said, don't move! And she went and got them. Oh, God. She went and grabbed the thing. Listen. Just for that, I want y'all to go get them spices. Girl, you about to sit down with now. That girl done ran off with the plug. Hey, wait.
I thought I heard go.
Where is your kitchen? Why are you so fast? What is she cooking in your bedroom, dog?
No, it's
not. Listen. Okay, so we got Key in first with that one. We got Scorp Baby came back second with that one. Y'all was close. CC, love, you cannot get up till I say go. She was ready with the spices. She was ready with the spices. Okay, so we got E in first place. We got Scorpio Baby in second. And then Cece, unfortunately, you were disqualified for that. You got up there. All right, next item on the list, okay? I want y'all. So right now our score is sitting at 245, 255, and 195. Ooh, it's getting close now. It's getting close. Our next item, I want you to bring back three, okay? Don't move till I say move. I want y'all to bring me back three eggs. Go. I ain't say the carton now. I say eggs. Eggs.
Oh, I ain't got no eggs.
I got eggs.
I ain't got no eggs.
I got three eggs.
Lord, that girl said she got her eggs, yo. Okay, she got her eggs. Okay, so we got CC came back in first. We got Scorp Baby in second, and then Key, how you come back with the CC?
I ain't got no eggs.
But she left.
I had to text.
She left up again, didn't she?
Lord. Can't hear you.
Somebody follow me, my bad. All right, so next item that we have on the list, we had CC come back first, then we had Scorp Baby on it, and Key, get the life. All right, next item on this list, y'all. Next item on this list. I want y'all to bring me back, and y'all ladies, so y'all better have this, okay? Four. Don't move till I say move. Four. Body sprays of any kind. Go.
Fuck.
We bring this stuff. Hey, good baby came back with the four. Who second? Out. Okay. Cece came back with her four. I see. Don't right. break them. Don't break them.
Oh, you
don't
said
break them. Key.
No, she said don't break them.
Right.
You got it. You got it. So Scorp came back first. Cece came back second. Y'all cue the Jeopardy music for Key.
Oh my God!
That girl
saying, "All the way upstairs to the third floor."
Everything I ain't back there, Key, come on, sit back down, boo.
I gotta go to the third floor for that. Y'all understand? That's a lot of money.
We gonna let that go. We gonna let that one go. All right. So we had, who did we have back? We had Scorpio Baby came back first. We had CC second, and then we had Goddess Key. Get your life. Okay. All right. We got one more on this list, y'all. One more. So we got Goddess sitting at 345. We got Scorpio at 430. We got Cece at 395. It's a close one, y'all. Okay, Scorpio, look at you moving fast. Very last item on this list. Very last item. I know y'all got it, okay? Two, just two of them. I just need two, that's it, two, okay? Little easy two. I want you to bring me back. Don't move till I say move. I want you to bring me back two, you ready? Two hats, go.
I didn't think that was like, right?
Oh no. Oh, I lost this one. Oh, I ain't got no.
Ah, she got two. Wait a minute. Not the Sunday's Best wicker straw hat.
Yeah.
Not the Sunday's Best. I know you did not. I know you did not. Listen. And she got one beanie. Bumba Clot. You poor baby. What is you?
Listen.
Okay, but I'm going to tell you right now. I'm going to tell you right now. If Key comes back with two, she's second. Key. If she comes back.
Right, look. Don't do that to me.
She went to the third
floor. Right, y'all know I gotta come all the way up.
She gone, y'all. She gone. If she come back.
Y'all can't hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you. Come on. Oh. Hey, look.
I'm coming.
You must got an AirPod in or something.
Yeah.
Baboo, you got
so.
Nope.
Come on, hats.
You got 10. Now 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. No, baby, you weren't in the camera. My bad. No. Took you too long. My bad. No.
Just come home, hey yo.
I don't think you did, yo. I swear that thing was already. That thing over, I'm telling you, that thing, she made it. Okay, we're gonna give it to you. Do you have your two hats? Everybody said you made it. Oh.
Is that a scarf?
Is that a bonnet?
No.
That ain't a hat if that's a bonnet. Okay, we are not doing that. Let me see these hats. I got to see the hats. Come on.
They bonnet. You said it right. They was bonnet.
Oh no. Okay, Cece, you second, boo. That girl done ran out with that one.
So now I gotta put it on for y'all.
What?
At this point.
You look good. You. All right, y'all. So for anybody who just came in here, welcome to Ready, Set, Go with Jeannie. We have played so many games here, had fun, had some laughs. We done played games with our Goddess Key at the top. We got Scorpio Baby over here. We got the lovely lady in red, Cece, over here, just fanning herself. All right, so we played several different games to determine a winner. The games we played today are called Stack 'em Up, Star Power, How Hip Are You, and Show Me Your Junk. And it has been a blast. I give it to y'all. Now, I want to see what our current score is. I'm sorry, y'all. I know y'all hot. All right. I know y'all hot. I'm sorry. I told you you were worth it. I gave you a warning. So we got Goddess at 395. We got Scorp. Hold on. Where we at? Scorp, we got at, hey, girl, 530 points. And CC, we got at the 470. Now, right now, we have finished off all of our games. However, I got a little twist for y'all. Little twist. We have a bonus question for the night. And because it's Black History Month, why not hit y'all with a Black History question?
Makes sense.
You know, Black History question. Now, nobody in the comments, please do not answer this. Please stop typing anything. I need these ladies to go ahead and find your genie emoji. If you don't have it at the ready, just type in genie on your second device so that you're able to send the message at the bottom. Well, I'm going to ask you a question. And the first person, you cannot put it in, okay? Do not put the genie emoji in the chat until I'm done asking the question. But the first person to drop the genie emoji gets the opportunity to answer. This question is worth 100 points, okay? So it's anybody's game. Anybody could take the win right now, all right? So find the genie emoji. Once you do find it, go ahead and drop it in the chat for me.
Who, me?
All of y'all. Everybody. It's everybody. I need all of y'all to find the genie emoji. It doesn't matter if it's blue or pink. Just find the genie emoji. For everybody who is tuning into the show, please do not drop anything in the chat right now. Need to be able to see who answers first. Except for me. I just did that. All right. So let me know. Give me a thumbs up when you ladies are ready to answer this question. Remember, not you, Marty. Remember. Drop the genie emoji in the chat after I ask the question, okay? After. Thumbs up when y'all ready. Okay, we got Key, we got Scorpio Baby, and CC. Hold on, let's find out what's going on with CC. CC, what's going on?
I'm trying to get right.
It's okay.
Like, I didn't even log into the other device, even though I was explicitly told to do so. But I'm coming, I promise.
Oh, let me go ahead and take you off of mute. What were you saying there, CC?
I'm almost ready in like 6 more seconds.
We gotta drop it in the comments or the inbox?
No, in the comment. You don't have to do it in the inbox, in the comments. So you gotta drop the genie emoji in the comments, okay? First worst person to drop it in the comments gets to answer. But when you're answering, don't have me unmute you and you over here like, all
that. You can do it from the phone that you're on right now.
Are you logged in?
Yeah.
No, I'm not. I'm just trying to.
You can do it from the phone you're on right now that you're streaming from.
Thank you, Scorpio.
Yeah.
You got it. Okay. You got it. All right, give me thumbs up when y'all ladies is ready, okay? All right, when y'all ready, I'm gonna have you all muted. All right, so for everybody in the comments, please stop with the comments. Let's just make sure we get this question out of the way, all right? So this is worth 100 points. This is for our contestants. No one else answers, please. Drop the genie emoji as soon as I'm done the question. If you know the answer, and if you can answer it correctly, you get 100 points. So the question is, who wrote the best-selling memoir, Why the Caged Bird Sings? I'm dead. Y'all don't know that one? Okay, so CC did come back. All right, CC, can you answer? Who?
Yes, Maya Angelou.
Maya Angelou. Now, she did come back and drop it first above everybody else. Okay. Maya Angelou is the answer to that question. Maya Angelou is the person, for anybody who does not know the Black History facts, she wrote the best-selling memoir called Why the Caged Bird Sings. Good thing. It's a good read. Check it out. So this is the end of our show. We have had a good old time. Can you go ahead and drop that score up in here, please? Y'all go ahead and drop that score up in here so I can see who the winner is. I need to see who that winner is. We have, this is Ready, Set, Go with Jeannie. We have played a series of games to determine a winner. I have had the lovely ladies, Goddess Key at the top up here. We have had, let's see, Scorpio Baby down here, all beautiful-like, and then we had Cece as well. So I want each one of you ladies, thank you so much for participating. We got Scorpio Baby. Hold on. Scorpio Baby is at 5:30. Ooh, Cece, you came in with a smooth snipe on that 5:70, girl. Winner. So I want each one of you ladies to go ahead and tell everybody where you can be found, where you stream, just real quick, close everything up for the night. Go ahead, Key.
I stream Thursdays through Sundays, usually from like the afternoons till the mornings. I'm a night owl. I just changed my schedule over. If any of you already know me, I was streaming during my work schedule, but I did recently just switch over. I started 2.5 months ago. Diana, I started 2.5 months ago, but I love that so far.
Got you. Well, I definitely appreciate you participating. It's been fun. It's been real. I love y'all. Definitely. And y'all are great. Miss Scorpio Baby, tell us a little bit about you, where you stream, where people can find you real quick, mama.
Hey, guys. I'm mad at my friend with this night, but it's okay. No, I stream usually on the weekends, Friday nights, weekend nights. Maybe you see me Wednesdays. Me and Cece do a versus battle a lot, so you might see us together. And she, yeah, go ahead and tell her what you, Cece.
My turn.
Go ahead.
I stream in the mornings, early in the mornings, and some weeknights and all weekend, but I mainly try to get in early in the morning because that's just easier for me, you know?
Got you. Well, again, this has been Ready, Set, Go. So my dog need to go out now. This has been Ready, Set, Go with Jeannie. We have played a series of games to determine a winner. We have played Stack 'em Up, Star Power, How Hip Are You and Show Me Your Junk. Our winner has been determined to be Cece with a smooth snipe at the end. I appreciate each one of these ladies here. We got Goddess Key at the top. We got Scorpio Baby. I'm gonna love you regardless because we Scorpios. Okay, and then we got Cece down here. Y'all make sure to fave everybody that's in here. Fave everybody up. I appreciate all you ladies for coming. Cece again with the win. For anybody on here that wants to participate in the show, play next round, next time, wants to be included in this, please make sure to hit me up on IG, which is in my profile, or hit me in the DMs if it allows you to do that. But this is every Monday night at 9 Eastern Standard Time. And that's where you'll find me. I stream every night as well. So I appreciate everybody who pulled up, supported. I love y'all ladies. Y'all were great.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I enjoyed it. Thank you for having me.
Of course.
Thank you.
They were good. Energy and beautiful. Beautiful lady. Y'all make sure to fave these wonderful ladies here. Key, I will see you ladies later. And that is it for us tonight. Please make sure to hit me if you have any questions, comments, or would like to participate in the show at any point in time, y'all. Appreciate it. Jeannie out.